my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Oh my god,
oh my god.
I can't believe we got it.
Did you do that black eye sauce?
No, 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 we're totally cool. We gotta go though.
We're out of here.
All right, but don't try, oh.
Don't try too crazy.
Okay. Dude, that was awesome.
I'm not glad we did that. It shows our camaraderie.
Shows our camaraderie. Shows that we're go-getters. Shows that we're committed.
You know what else shows?
What?
No more running around doing these ho-dink jobs. We're gonna have suits, we're gonna have guns, and we're gonna be hanging out with Tony.
Yeah, no more small-time jobs like this.
Yeah.
We're not gonna have to wear costumes anymore. We're gonna have fine pinstripe suits, just like the big boss man.
I'm gonna go to Bennington Company.
Yeah.
I know a guy there named Alan. I've been talking to him for months. Haven't actually bought anything, but he's been telling me about all the hottest suit styles.
Yeah.
Classy, go-getter type shit, because Tony doesn't hang around with losers. He hangs around with people who get stuff done.
Yeah.
AKA you and me. AKA getting hearts.
Dude, this song sucks. This song sucks. Why are we...
I'm sorry.
You want me to change it?
Yeah, that was a CD.
No, that was the radio.
Oh.
Okay, what?
I can't believe we just did that.
Oh my god, I know.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, we just walked in there. No one even tried stopping us. We were just like, yeah, we're here for the Halloween costume party. We just slid under the radar.
We're just here for old man Jenkins' fucking Halloween celebration. Yes, yeah. There's always an old man Jenkins.
Tony should be here any minute.
Yeah.
Man.
That was crazy.
It was so easy, like...
I know. Security at the old folks' home.
It's like they just don't care about those people over there. I guess that would be good for us.
Good for us.
You know, I've never seen a human heart before.
Yeah, I was just thinking that. I've never seen a heart before either.
We should open it.
No, don't open it. You're gonna let all the cold out.
Tony's gonna kill us. Literally.
Yeah. Do you wanna have one last beer with me? You know, before we die?
The last beer I'm gonna drink is Bro Light.
Yeah.
Quality Bro Light. Yeah.